Shackelford can set the table for the bottom of the ninth. Top of the order will come up. From the stretch, he'll pitch to the left-handed batting Zach Fricke. Takes the sign from his catcher, Sladehagen. The 0-2 is low, bouncing in there. Ball one. Crowd was ready to erupt at strike three. A ball and two strikes, two outs. Home finale for the Honkers, at least in the regular season. The 1-2 pitch. A swing and a miss. Strike three. He struck him out, his third K on the night. And here we go to the bottom of the ninth. Rush for Waterloo. No runs, no hits, no errors. Nobody left. Top of the order coming up. Rochester needs one to keep playing and two to win it. You're listening to Honkers Baseball on Sports Radio AM 1520 The Ticket.
Catch all